you ever see a million volts of high-frequency electricity?